Hi guys, it's Bandicoot here. So Valve released a performance improvement setting for Dota 2 for people who have low config PCs. And the way how you set it is in Steam, when you open your Dota, so you see this Dota over here, just right click on it and go to properties, and on that you go to set launch options. You just have to type in pre-warm. This no wait is for the introduction video, which I made it in my last video, so you can go and check out that is, this command is for that. And this pre-warm is for you to improve your settings and the performance for Dota 2. So what actually happens is it loads all that the game and everything on the background and then starts, rather than everything starting at the same time as well, which crashes your PC. So it kind of does all the prerequisites or the requirement before the game starts, so it does not put pressure on your PC. So just try that out and let me know. One of my subscribers did try this and it's working for his PC, and he does not have any Dota does not crash, or he's able to see the replays and is able to see games of tournaments. So I see that this is working. Also, I would be linking the Reddit link below, so if you want, in the description. So if you want to have more information on that, you can certainly go and check that out. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye bye.